Paris, it's a huge food market. Every neighborhood in Paris, arrondissement, we say, has its specificities, and there is almost 1,000 unique shops in Paris. So now I want to give you a little tour in the Aligre market, a market I discovered with my sister Fleur, who lives around here. Cheesery and is owned by a real cheesemonger who owns three cheeseries in Paris. Cheese, milk, butter are very essential in the French gastronomy. In the winter there is a lot of creamy cheese with potatoes, but in summer there's a really interesting recipe with salad, crunchy salad, especially with blue cheese from d'Ambert, Roquefort, blended with sweet and hot flavors. You can add crunchy roasted bacon, you can put sunflower seeds, some special vinegars. You can play, really, it's the salad to play in summer, and I love it. So I present you that incredible shop. This shop is here from more than 100 years. It's from the 19th century. This shop, the particularity is that they sell seeds, dry vegetables like lentils, beans, rice, etc. And some very special beans like haricot tarbé. It's a very mythical haricot used in the famous garbure soup. It's a very big soup from the south of France with cabbage, duck, ham, potatoes, and this kind of beans. I used to work several years in a foie gras boutique in the Île Saint-Louis. I have been a chef making burgers, very good burgers, in a food truck. And now I organize cheese and wine tasting for tourists in the Mouffetard and the Canal Saint-Martin area. I have a very nice souvenir. It was my father's potatoes omelette. It was a very big job to slice the potatoes at the same size, and they fry them and survey them all the way so they can be perfectly cooked. And then I remember my father always using a very big plate, and he makes that movement to reverse the omelette and so cook it the other side. So at the end we had a very big omelette, crunchy on the outside and very melty in the middle.